working his way up to the big balls, 23-year-old Chris Slakawa. Chris said he'd like to use his winnings to pay for law school.
That's a first. We should see that again, don't you think?
Yeah, John, a lot of people have different strategies on the big balls. There's on the big balls, off the big balls. This is the first time we've ever seen somebody try to go through the big balls. I don't even know if that counts as a wipeout, but I like it.